back in Drive Labs. Today we're going to talk about Drive Mission 27, surround camera object tracking. And here we're using our 6 camera setup to see 360 degrees around the car with no blind spots, and also use that to track objects as they move around the scene. Here the top row shows tracking results for the front left, front center, and front right cameras, and the bottom row shows tracking results for the rear left, rear center, and rear right cameras. The tracking results for different types of objects are visualized by bounding boxes in different colors with a number at the top. And this number is the track ID used to identify each unique real-world object. What we see here is that for all 6 cameras, the track IDs are stable over time. And this track stability is important because it allows us to obtain accurate velocity information about the object, which in turn is an important input into planning and control functions. We're also observing low track initialization latency, which is how long it takes to recognize an object when it first appears on the scene and assign it a track ID number. What we see here is that there are no missed object tracks, and that this holds true even for crowded and occluded object scenes. And that was Drive Mission 27. Now you know what we look for in surround camera object tracking, including initialization latency and track stability.